Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are here to discuss about some important science GK from physics. Okay, science GK are important not only for SSC and railways but also equally important for various state exams. Okay, and this is our science GK part 2. Those who have not watched our part 1 video, they can watch that video. A link is given in the description box for that video. Okay, now let's begin. Number one, laws of motion was propounded by Newton. Okay, we all know about the laws of motion which were put forwarded by Newton. Okay, first law of motion, second law of motion, third law of motion, all laws of motions were propounded by Newton. Okay, next, number two, law of electrostatic attraction was propounded by Coulomb. Okay, please remember it. Next, number three, atom was discovered by John Dalton. Okay, next, law of flotation was propounded by Archimedes. Okay, you know, all of these basic things we have studied in our school. When we were in school, we studied this type of things in our science subjects. Okay, and these type of questions are more important for SSC and railway examinations. Okay, those who are preparing for SSC and railways, please remember all the things we have bring here today. Okay, number five, X-rays were discovered by Rontgen. Okay, X-rays were discovered by Rontgen. Next, number six, electron was discovered by J.J. Thomson. Okay, I hope all of you know about this. Okay, next, proton was discovered by Rutherford. Okay, next, number eight, photoelectric effect was discovered by Albert Einstein. Okay, number nine, again this is by Albert Einstein, principle of relativity. This was also given by Albert Einstein. Okay, wireless telegram was invented by Marconi. Okay, all we know about Marconi, wireless telegram or radio was invented by Marconi. Okay, next, altimeter is used to measure altitudes in aircrafts. Okay, in aeroplanes or in helicopters, altimeter is an instrument to use the height, okay, to measure the height from the ground level, this altimeter is used. Okay, that is, altimeter is used to measure altitudes in aircrafts. Okay, number 12, audiometer measures intensity of sound. Okay, please remember it, audiometer measures intensity of sound. Okay, next, number 13, ammeter measures electric current in circuit. Okay, next, number 14, galvanometer measures electric current and its direction. Okay, ammeter measures only electric current in the circuit and galvanometer measures electric current as well as its direction. Okay, as well as its direction. Okay, Next, number 15. Anemometer measures force and velocity of wind and direction. Okay. To measure the velocity of wind, anemometer is used. Okay. Barometer measures atmospheric pressure. Okay. Next, barograph is used for continuous recording of atmospheric pressure. Please remember it. Barometer measures atmospheric pressure and barograph is used for continuous recording of atmospheric pressure. Okay. Next, number 18. Calorimeter measures heat. Okay. Calorimeter measures heat. In examinations, questions may be asked like this. Which instrument measures heat? Option A, calorimeter. Option B, thermometer. Option C, barograph. Option D, barometer. And the correct answer is calorimeter. That is, calorimeter measures heat. Okay. Next, number 19, thermometer measures temperature. Remember it, calorimeter measures heat and thermometer measures temperature. Number 20, cryometer is a kind of thermometer used to measure very low temperatures nearly close to zero. Okay, cryometer is a kind of temperature used to measure very low temperatures nearly close to zero. Next, number 21. Dynamo. I hope all you know about dynamo. Okay. Dynamo converts mechanical energy into electrical energy. Okay. Next, dynamometer measures electrical power. Okay. Dynamo converts mechanical energy into electrical energy and dynamometer measures electric power. Okay. Hygrometer measures humidity. In the examination, question may be asked like this. Hygrometer measures dash. Option A, humidity. Option B, speed of a vehicle. Option C, density of liquid. Option D, boiling points of liquid. And the correct answer is hygrometer measures humidity. Okay, remember it. Hygrometer measures humidity. Next, hydrometer measures density of liquids. Okay, remember it. Don't confuse with the words. This is hygrometer and this is hydrometer. Okay. This is hydrometer. Okay. Hydrometer measures density of liquids and hygrometer measures humidity. Okay. Number 25. Hydrophone is a underwater listening device. Okay. Hydrophone is an underwater listening device. Okay. Next, number 26. Hypsometer determines boiling points of liquid. Okay. Hypsometer determines boiling points of liquid. Okay. Remember it. And then number 27. I hope all of you know about this. Lactometer. Lactometer measures the relative density of milk and its purity. Okay. And then 28. Odometer measure distance traveled by a vehicle. Okay. Odometer measure distance traveled by a vehicle. Okay. Number 29, sonar is used to detect objects underwater. Okay, sonar is used to detect objects underwater. And Last, number 30, odometer is a rain gauge. That means it measures rainfall. Okay. And here we end our video. Please make a note of this video lecture. And if you like our videos, please then subscribe our channel. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.